A servant of God, I am Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, loving greetings. In our 3-minute word study, we are studying the word faith in these 10 consecutive talks. A very quick recapitulation would help us. The Holy Bible defines faith as the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Substance means sub plus stance, that is, stands under or the basis. Hoped for means expected. Evidence means proof, assurance, or confidence. Hence, faith is the basis or the substance of what we expect or hope for, and the proof and evidence of the things of reality not seen. Number one, faith is not a positive thinking. Number two, faith is not getting what we believe, but believing what God can do. Faith is no magic wand. Number three, it is impossible to please, or in other words, to gratify God, or to make God happy and satisfied without this faith. Number four, faith is believing God is in existence. He is the creator of all things, and He Himself is not a created being. It would be very clear to anyone with a rational thinking to believe the existence of God under empirical principles. Many a time when we understand that we can't understand, we really understand. Number five, faith is believing God is as He says what He is. Faith is not believing a God of our own imagination or creation. Number six, faith is to believe God is as He was. No change whatsoever in His attributes is caused or impacted. Any change of time or situation are by different personalities and characteristics of men in history. In Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6 we read, "But without faith it is impossible to gratify God or to make God happy and satisfied. For he that cometh to God or draweth nearer to God must believe that He is, that God is, and that He is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him." Let us go to the latter part of Hebrews chapter 11, 6. Faith is believing that God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him. Let us consider a story about a lady, a very long-standing, strong believer of a congregation for more than 30 years. There was a small hill between her house and her farm that she could in no wise see her farm through the window of her house. One day a novel thought dawned in her mind. "If I tell the hill in faith to be removed from its present sight and cast into the sea, surely it will happen." She strongly believed it would happen because Jesus had said so. She fixed a night watch for that great event, closed her windows and prayed fervently, well focused on her request all through the night. Repeatedly made she positive confessions. Not a wink of sleep. Day was slowly dawning, with a great expectation and praises in her lips. With assurance of faith, she opened the windows. The hill was still there. With no sign or trace of dismay, but with simple resilience, said she, "I knew already." What had happened? In depth of her heart, she knew that it would not happen. She thought she was believing what God could do, while she believed what could not happen. But in Hebrews 11:6, in the latter part, we see, faith is believing that God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him. Consider this part of Hebrews 11:6 carefully and prayerfully, and I shall, God willing, be sharing with you what God has shown to me in my next talk with you. Till then, God bless you, God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.